guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I have some new toys I picked up from the store. First up, I have the Nightmare Freddy plush from Five Nights at Freddy's 4. So, this is what he looks like. He has red eyes, and he has silver eyelashes. He is brown, and he has a black nose, black hat, a chunk off his ear, and the other ear doesn't have a chunk off of it, but he has sharp teeth all around his mouth, but not on the plush version. He has a black bow tie, he has a scar on his belly, and he has a scar on his back, and the tag says Five Nights at Freddy's, and it's a collectible plush, and it has Withered Freddy on the tag. So, next up, I have the Toy Chica plush. So this is what she looks like. She is yellow, and she has blue eyes, purple eyeshadow, brown eyelashes, will be black, and black, never mind, but she has a yellow beak, orange, yeah. Two pink cheeks, and a bib that says, "Let's party." And she has pink underwear, yuck. And she has orange little duck feet. And on the back, it's just yellow in the back of the underwear. And she, of course, has the Withered Freddy on tag. Like all the plushes, except if it's just a location. Okay, so next up, I have the Five Nights at Freddy's 1 and 2 cupcake plush. So here he is. He has a blue striped candle, yellow fire, pink frosting, blue eyes, white around the eyes, and a brown bottom for the wrapping, and this is what it looks like on the back. But this is the tag. It has Withered Freddy on it, of course, because all of them, like I said, have it. So next up, this is not Five Nights at Freddy's, but it is cool. I have a yellow fidget spinner that I picked up from Fred's. This is how long it spins, but here it is, and the two sides look the same, but it's yellow, and its little planchet things around the side are black. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and peace out.